Hi guys, I'm back. And you know, since we've been having not such bad luck with we were opening good stuff to collector boosters, so you know what am I gonna do today? You see this? Yes. We're gonna do two more in a video. Yep. Let's get cracking. Let's hope, you know, we get those another exciting video like the previous double box video, the double box collector video. Yeah. So pack number one. How's everybody? You know, I'm still, you know, enjoying my time with opening this set. And now I hope you guys are enjoying watching the video. Foyer Quilt, Rooksa, Dramatic Finale, Whirlwind Denial, Putrefy, Village Rites, and a Regrowth. Okay, and Foy Token. Hey, arrange them nicely first, because who knows, we might get something very spicy in this video. I hope, I hope we get something good. And has anyone actually, you know, heard anything about any God packs from collectors? I haven't heard anything, so you know, I hope it happens in the chat on the channel, so you know, I can get more views and subscribers. I don't want to be begging, but you know, but I have to do what I have to do, you know. Yeah, next. Okay, so at the moment the first two packs, they seem fairly, you know, unimpressive. With me rambling along, you know. Ah, Crackle with power! Excavation Technique. Exponential Growth. Opt! Ah, this is my desire. But why is it not in foil? I need a foil. Ah, this is Trail of Possibility. Oops, sorry. That's our first mythic, I think. And a Tezzeret's Gambit. Nice. Tezzeret's Gambit looks really good, you know. Is that Wormcoil Engine? Oh, no. Wormcoil Engine doesn't give... What worm can anyone tell me what worm? Oh, is it Obliterator? Pyrexian Obliterator? Maybe. But Obliterator is in black. But you know, there's Pyrexian mana, so maybe. I would like to think so, you know. So, Mechanter, expressive. Yeah, introduction again. And Wandering. Arcanic, maybe? Yeah, but this time around it's no longer off-center. Yeah, this one, the more proper voice. Cunning Rhetoric. Oh, we hit another Mila. Nice. Eliminate. And a Primal Command. Not much value, but you know, it's still a mythic. It's still a mythic from the Mythic Archive. Negate. And, oh, Strixhaven Stadium. One of the newer alternate win cons. Win condition. Next. We have... Fracture. Academic Probation. Elemental Expressionist. Rune Grinder. Venerable War Singer. Revitalize. Brainstorm. Revitalize Foil. And Halls of Oracles. Elite Spellbinder, Lelia, Dead Reforged, conspiracy theories. I don't like the art. I don't like the cut. And Growth Spiral and a Trail of Possibility with a Mixed Mastery. Oh, Mixed Mastery. I need a Mixed Mastery Japanese foil, I think. Just to complete my set. When I complete my set, I'll take it out and show you guys. Or at least in a video. If you guys are interested to see. Silver Quill Silencer. Infuriate. Village Rites. And Silver Quill Silencer foil this time. And a mythic. A token, sorry, not mythic. Explosive Welcome. Team Pendant. The BBO Plague, Witch Cleaning, Magma Opus, another Mythic, Negate, Stone Rain, Strategic Planning, and Mila. Oh, another Mila. Oh, we hit two Mila, the non-foil and the foil. And Luca. Luca looking very handsome here. Who do you think, you know, in Hollywood would play Luca? Does he look like what's his name? Captain America? What's Captain America? Ah, I forgot his name. Oh, Ben Affleck. He does look a little bit like Ben Affleck, but you know, I don't know. Or maybe someone else. Someone else you guys have in mind. Maybe you can comment and let me know who will be suitable to play Luca. You know. Oh, talking about that, I think Radiant Soul Scroll Welder. Ah, Augmenter. BBO Plex. Snakeskin Veil. Inquisition of Kozilek. Infuriate. And oh yes, Lightning Helix. Wow, yes, the foil version. Yes. Yeah, okay. Woo! Woohoo. Nice. Last 3 packs from first box. Okay, as I was saying, the Netflix series of Magic the Gathering. I hope you know that they are still, you know, working on it. I'm really excited to watch it, you know, when it's released. Maybe I can watch with my wife. Yeah, conspiracies, Commander Insight, Ifrit's Flame Painter. This is Trail of Possibility. Yes. Sorry, my farted for a while. God's Willing and Agonizing Memories. Sorry, was one of them. I forgot the name. Then the Dark Ritual Foil. The Dark Ritual looks very nice in this art. I think I really enjoy the art for Dark Ritual. Not bad. Oh. Why is the village right here? You shouldn't be here, you should be over here. Secret Rendezvous. Drana. Teachings. Pestilence. Combat Calligrapher. Draconic Intervention. Village Rites. Oh, okay. They came. Harmonize. Infuriate. And Archmage. Okay. You know, I really don't enjoy the art. Yeah, like I've been saying, you know, and I'll say it again, I don't enjoy that, but you know, that's the artist's point of view, you know, their style. So it's like my video presentation style, not everyone's like it. So yeah, Hoffy, King Duelist. Oh, sorry, Hoffy is wrong stack. King Duelist, Cody, Strategic Planning. Oh, Chaos Warp, nice. I think the foil will look very good. And Defiant Strike with the Blot Out the Sky Mythic Foil. Okay, let's see how many mythics we hit this two over here. Look at the beautiful Lightning Helix. Yes. Oh, wrong place again. What's wrong with me today? Two mythics here. I think Chaos Warp is considered mythic. For the edge section. Oh, two more mythics here. So that's 5 mythics in total already. 5 in total. Do we have any here? I don't remember seeing any. Oh, there is Mixed Mastery. 6. Oh, I think we hit this is the box where we hit more than above average of 7. 6. 7, right? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is it? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. 7, 8. 7, 8, that's 8. And do we have 10 or more? 8, 9, 10. Oh, we hit 10, I think. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, 10. 10 mythics in this first box. And then now we'll do our second box. Hopefully, you know, we hit even more wonderful and colorful stuff. Wonderful and colorful stuff. Here you go. Let me open this nicely. Yes, open it nicely with nicely. Not damaging the box this time around, right? Oh no, I still managed to make a scratch on the box. Ah, damn. Okay, let's do this. Pull this over. I guess you guys can see more of it. What's this? Inkling peeping out. Okay, at least you know there's no anticlimactic review of the last MDFC foil rare or something. Selfless Grief Weaver and Illuminate History, Sequence and Gene again. Basic Conjuration, Revitalize. Lightning Helix, this time around the the Edge. Whirlwind Denial and Ingenious Mastery with a Fractal Token. Next. Greening Ignis, Aether, Start From Scratch. Vanishing Verse, Fractal Harness. Kane, Dane, Kyan, Opt. A Dark Ritual, Agonizing Remorse, I think. And Amphimerid. Nice. Two Japanese, Mythical Archive in a pack. If only, it was the spicy type. But it's not too bad. The Amphimerid art is very, very elegant. The lady in it, the artist, I think, did a good job. I really enjoy the art. Dramatic Finale. Exits again. Strict Proctor. Cultivate. Inquisition. Cultivate. Valentine. Maybe I'll just call every pack for Demonic Tutor. Mind Designer. Time Warp even. Yeah, Time Warp will be good now. Fractal Summoning. Valentine. We just got him. Fien the Broker. Kasima. Enigma Sage. Wow, nice. Claim the Firstborn. God's Willing. Negate. And Compulsive Research is... Yeah, man. If this is Edge, all the golden filigrees are their Edge. I think it will look very nice, But the edge foils feels a little sloppy and lazy on Hasbro's part. But, better not be bashing them too much later, They will never recognize my channel. Who knows? Mascot Exhibition again. Accomplished Alchemist with a Creative Technique and Double Major. Infuriate, Counter Spell, talk to the hand, Eliminate, and Loho Command. Halfway through the second box, doesn't feel that nice at the moment. Brachis Church, Taraj, Introduction to Annihilation, Silver Quill Silencer, Bullpop, Pilgrim's Power. Selfless Cliff Weaver, Duress. Faithless Looting again. Nice. I really like this art. And Defiant Strike. Why then do we have one more? Yes, we have one more. Is it it's a Japanese card. It's a Japanese mythic. Look, it's a Japanese mythic. 88. What card is this? Oh, Crooks of Fate. Wow. This is Japanese mythic. Wow. And we have off-center token. Wow, Crooks of Fate. Wow. Yeah, this is the second box, man, I thought we had more. I really thought we had more, I really wish I had more to open. Rowan. And Lo Shi, Clockwork Scholar. Calling Ritual, Strategic Planning, Compulsive Research, Divine's Gambit, and a Lightning Bolt. Not too bad. Okay. Next. Basic Conjuration. Double Major is not here. It's here. Dika. Prismari Command. Village, right? With Regrowth. Yeah, I'm not wrong. Regrowth, yes. Eliminate. And do we have a Japanese mythic? It's an English card. Mythic. What is a mythic? English mythic. Number 70. Chaos Warp. Oh, Mind's Desire. Wow. Okay. Not bad. I'll say this is not too bad. Then Mothering. Arden Dust Speaker. Practical Research, Containment Breach. Oh, we hit another mythic. Mavinda, Student Advocate. Incarnation Technique. Sparring Regime. Shock. Gift of Estates. Claim the firstborn. Oh, we hit the Prismari Dragon. Flip. Dragon. EA Mythic. Nice. One of the better cards to, you know, really get a hit on. Next. Oh, have I completed the all five dragons? I'm not sure. I think I did. I hope I did. Then maybe, you know, I'll keep it. Careless Blood Mage. Better Mage Bracer. Wandering Arcanic. Claim the firstborn. We go. The Adventurous Impulse and Exponential Growth. Why are you here? Damn, this is very underwhelming. At the moment at least. Or maybe I'm wrong. I haven't, you know, really checked the price, you know. I guess it's not something I really want. Expand Anatomy, Dragon's Guard Elite. Radiant Performer. Sekhmorwich. Agonizing Remorse or Memories, one of them. Amphimerate, Divine Gambit. And lastly, we have the Japanese. Rare, and it's Lightning Bolt! Lightning Bolt! I'll bolt you for 3. Yeah, you know. Sorry. Just having fun now. And the last pack. Come, let's have this, you know, very famous opening of the last pack. Oh, I better hurry. I haven't checked my memory if there's enough. Later, they cut me off my video and I'm furries now. Bronze Guardian, Fervent Mastery, Whirlwind Denial. Oh, Cruise of Fate again! Claim the Firstborn and Auric Law Mage. Okay, let's do a quick count of the mythics we hit for this pack. I think we hit 3 normal. 3. 3. And then I think we hit the Crooks of Fate, right? 3. 4. Yeah, 4. Then we hit 5. Yeah, 5. Do we hit anything here? Any mythic here? 6. 6. And 6. I don't think we hit any mythic here. 6. 6. Nope. 6. But we hit some mythics here, I think. 7. 8. 9, I think. Yeah, 9. And 9. 9 is not that bad. Do we have more? No. 10. Wow. 11. Yeah. Wow. This is 11 mythic box. Wow. Okay. I'll see you guys again. Do check back for more videos. Bye.